Dring ding, dring ding, dring ding. Ta 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 ta. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and this time I want to demonstration again about my game. It's called Bomberman or Bombercat. So let's just play the game. So as you can see here, the player is a cat, and then you can use W, A, S, and D to move, and then the enemy is crab. You can put a bomb by pressing space. This. The bomb is when the crab is touching the bomb, the crab will stop like stick to the bomb like that. Then the bomb when you touching the crab, your life will change by -1 like this. Nah, like that. I'm just gonna win this game, and then nice. Then you win. Backdrop is like just like this. I'm not adding some title. You win or you lose. Or you win, the crab will like after burning by the bomb. So when you lose, it's gonna be like this. You will lose if your life is 0. So I will a little bit review about the sprite. And the first sprite is the cat, the bomber cat. I'm using like a normal code to moving. When touching W, change Y by 3. And then I use next custom to make some animation for the cat. Then S -3, change Y by -3. For the A and D, I just use move 3 step and then point in direction 90 or -90, because I using this set rotation style left and right. And then yeah, when touching the crab, change life by -1, then change goes effect by 100, and wait 1.0.1, then change goes effect by -100, just like that. Then yeah, so just like that for the when the life is 0, broadcast lose, and then hide play sound meow. It's the sound that you hear before when you lose. It's so loud. Life is 0. Then for the bomb, when space key press, create clone of myself. Then set size to 100%. Show go to the cat. Wait, sorry. Then repeat 30 times. Just custom to 1 and custom 2 like this. The green fire, this one, it's move, and then until it's 30 time repeated, then start sound big the explosion sound, then set size to 200, then repeat 7 time next costume, it will making some animation, exploding animation like this. Yeah, just like that. Then for the crab, and then after that the discount for the crab, the other of my friend is using I think it's just one crap, and then I using for the spread it's just one crap, but I making clone five clone. Then when I start as a clone, so it's custom to crap A in this one, and then go to random position, show set random direction to pick random. Yeah. So for the random direction, I using just like the game, the code I using. The code that I use for making a Pac-Man game for the enemy, it's same. And touching yellow or red, change crap left by -1, then switch custom to custom one. I mean this one. Then delete this color. Oh wait, I'm making some effect. That's the crap. It will slowly disappear. Let's repeat 100 time and then change ghost effect by 1. Then delete. For the transition, it's just it's option, yeah, optionally. You can just not using the transition. And then this one is just for the icon in here nih, in here, yes. For the backdrop, I'm just making 3 backdrop. The backdrop that I use when I playing game, then lose backdrop, then win backdrop. Yeah. So I think that's all from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.